Ahead of the legislative rerun elections in River State, the governor, Yisun Wike, has raised alarm over the withdrawal of his security details by the Commissioner of Police, Francis Odesanya. The governor was speaking at the flag-off of the reconstruction of the Boiche Road. According to him, the Commissioner of Police was acting out a script written by the opposition, but he insisted that the security infraction done to intimidate him will not work.
This morning I was reading the operational guideline. What did they do? CPN in people. The whole plan had a rotation of the police people. As I talk to you, the whole governor, the CP, they withdraw all the security around me. I say, I don't need that. Take. CP, take, go. Now you go bring them back. Take. And by the grace of God, God, where they are alive, now you will protect me.